Hello, everybody. Welcome to SourceFed. I'm Joe Beretta.
I'm Elliot Morgan.
NASA's doing something pretty cool right now.
They're asking the public to vote on the look of the new spacesuit.
Which is pretty rad. It's a fun way to engage the minds of the masses and reinvigorate interest in our space program.
It's crazy that we live in a time where people are bored by space exploration. Hey, you see that tiny speck of light up there?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's Mars. We put robots there that are still working.
God, stop boring me with your boring.
Apologies. The voting public will decide how the prototype of NASA's Z2 suit will look. This is the sequel to the Z1 suit that looked like this. If you want to know what the Z1 was all about, click here and you'll be whisked back to July of 2012 when we covered that story.
But this baby's been updated. According to bullet points on NASA's website, the suit is the first surface-specific planetary mobility suit to be tested in full vacuum. It's the first use of 3D human laser scans and 3D printed hardware for suit development and sizing. It's the most advanced use of impact-resistant composite structures on a suit upper and lower torso system, the first integration of suit port concept with a hard upper torso suit structure, and the most conformal and resizable hard upper torso suit built to date. But who cares about function? Let's get to the fashion.
All right, option A, biomimicry. This suit is inspired by the other black void, the ocean. It incorporates the idea of bioluminescence, which is pretty awesome, and that stuff is surrounded by somewhat of a fish scale look.
So when the light dims, electroluminescent wires glow bright, pinpointing your exact location for space monsters. Option B, technology. This is like the 1950s version of what the future was supposed to look like. It rocks Luminex wire and light emitting patches. The idea here is that the different light patches or maybe even colors could help identify different crew members.
Oh, and then there's option three, trends in society.
We don't like this one.
No one's voting for this one. This is the sporty version and the site claims it's what clothes may look like in the future. They won't. It also features the electroluminescent wires but in more of an outlining accent kind of way. I voted for technology, the only viable option.
As did I. But you can vote too, and why not do just that and take a picture of yourself voting, send it to our Facebook page and we'll do like a cool, hey, look at us voting for the future thing on comment commentary.
Do you think if we got all of our audience to vote for like the crappy one?
The crappy one, we could change
win?
The future?
Yeah.
Don't do that.
Guys, go vote for the ugly one.
No, don't do that. That's horrible.
Look
how bad
powers.
That is.
We got a girl on Maxim and an ugly dude in space.
I think that's good. Guys, let us know who you voted for in the comments down below. Submit your pictures to the Facebook or just, you know, design a new one. Mm-hmm. Submit that to our Facebook and maybe we'll get that rocking up in space. I'm Joe Beretta.
I'm Elliot Morgan.
Have a good day.
Bye.